Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. When we left off last time, we defeated Gravelord Nito. It was pretty awesome. Now, I think I want... So I feel like we should explore Izalith. Especially because I do have my lightning sword now. That could be good against that demon in the way, the faceless one. But I kind of want to try again that big fire demon that's down there. So, let's gear up for that. What do we want to do here? Yeah, let's look for fire defense. Let's see, we got 33 there. I'm wondering if the best is going to be our gold hemp. Probably. Well, let's just put it on and then... Anything better? Nope. Plus it looks the best. Well, other than the crimson looks really good too. Okay, so we'll do that. And what else do I want to put on? Maybe something instead of this helm. And hopefully this does indeed make a difference. I mean, it's a flame demon, right? So it seems like it should. Alright, 22 on Havels. Not the dingy gold hemmed. 22. So they're the same either way. I may as well get the defense from Havels. Okay, we'll leave that alone then. Perhaps gloves though. Alright, 32 versus 24. Really? Huh. Okay. What about this one? 54. Versus 58. Is it really worth it for this four more? Maybe. Because we'll move a lot faster. Plus we're looking good. Look at that. Ooh, we're spry. Alright, let's try this out. So then. Yeah, back to here, right? Yeah. Although, I'm kind of curious now. What happens if I go here? He's not still there, right? Because isn't that the same as Nito? Or is this a different guy? Seems like maybe this would just be a covenant I can't join now, since I killed him. Yeah, I'm wondering, yeah, it looks like maybe that's the case. I mean, not that important, I wasn't gonna switch now anyhow, but I was just curious. Okay. Off to my gal here. Oh, you know what, and I have all this... I have all these souls. I should really do something, because otherwise...
You again?
Me again. Yeah, let's... We'll dump him into here, that'll do. Because otherwise there's a good chance I might die and just lose him anyhow, so... Hooray! Oh, that'll do. Oh, whoops. Sorry. I forgot to actually rest at that bonfire. And I know I can kindle up to 20 now, but it's kind of a lot of humanity, and I want to save it somewhat as I can in case I reach a spot where I desperately need it. Oh yeah, this one's not a 15, this is a 10. Whatever. Good enough for now. Seems like we'll really need the 15, then we'll kindle it some, but otherwise, yeah, we are moving way faster without all that heavy gear on. Okay, so this obnoxious fella is gonna be up here. Fight him or just run around him? I'm kinda tempted to just run for it, but I don't know if that's a wise decision. Oops, what am I doing? Hit the right buttons, Lavinia. What a waste. Come at me. Yeah, just like that. Just die. You misery. Moving on. Alright, I think we are going to attempt to fight this worm thing up here. Where's my roll down spot? Over here. Gonna bypass all you guys. Not interested. Okay, so. Ooh. Oh, there's a bonfire! Okay, totally worth it. We gotta kill this thing. Whatever it takes. Awesome. Okay, it broke some stuff, and that sucks. But. Alright, let's have a look. What did it break? That's not what I meant to do. How do I know if it's broken? Durability 117 out of 200. So, I mean, that's not great, but that's not broke, right? And it said it was a weapon it broke, right? Well, that thing's super durable. Oh, that looks broke. Hey, wait! It broke my pyromancer? Okay. Is it worth it to warp back now and fix it? Maybe not, because I can't warp directly to this point, but I think we're gonna do it. It'll be alright, now that we know this is here. Got a plan. Oh, that's just a 10-2, huh? Whatever. I need you to fix some things.
Well, hello again. Use it. Need any?
There we go.
Don't get yourself killed.
Alright, so. And I forgot to re-equip that. Come here, you. There. Alright, so what we're gonna do is first head over here real quick. Because it's pretty easy. But I don't have 15. Which one did I put 15 on? I was gonna warp to it and top off. There's that hideous one in the Tomb of Giants, but I don't want to go there. Oh yeah, I killed her. Well, shoot. And I can't warp out of here now either. Sorry, this is a lot of just roaming around and not accomplishing things that I meant to accomplish. Let's try to get back on track. Also, I was kind of wondering what happens if I go back, into the Duke's archives from this side. Alright. Excuse me. So let's check that out. Since we're here. Oh, and it was one in the Duke's archives that I took to 15. So yeah, that'll work out. Okay. I just don't have a good sense for how all this connects to the rest of it. Because we made it up to fight him, and then I was thrown into prison, so. Okay, yeah, I could just warp right out, but now curiosity's got the best of me. Changing plans for a little bit. Alright, yep, all of you guys. Okay. This archer's gonna drive me nuts. Okay. You stop stabbing me in the back. All right, that was messy, but we made it. Leave that thing alone. Okay, now I know where we are. I think. Do I? This guy. Stop it. This one. Get killed because I'm so focused on killing this obnoxious thing. Yeah, that was dumb of me. We're just going to cast Fireball in from the start. Come on, elevator. Alright, all this nonsense again. Oh yeah, forgot about you here. Whoops! Well, I guess that's some of them taken care of. You, stop that. Get this one behind you. My goodness, how obnoxious this archer is. Stop it. You as well. Come here. I know you're thinking about it. Let's get it over with. Quit taking your time. Alright, let's see what we can do about this guy. Not you! I didn't even touch him. Alright, this is obnoxious and it's just gonna get me killed again. And we're not where I thought I was, because the doorway off to the side is not here. So I'm not really sure where we are in relation to anything else, and if it's really worth it to dig in here to explore. I kind of want my souls that I lost back, though. So I might fight for them. I think I'm gonna do it. Okay. There's that guy. But there's also this archer. There he is. Ugh! Oh, you misery. Whatever. No, I'm out of Estus Fless. I really gotta kill this guy. Here we go. That was much harder than it should have been. Levitating book. Mostly, I just want those. I suppose we'll look around some too. As long as it doesn't seem too deadly. Well, getting deadly. Hate this place. This is not where I want to go. So I think mostly probably this place is just not worth it. Let's warp out of here. I have some curiosity about it, but not enough that I really want to die anymore. Let's get one attempt in on that fire demon, because that's what I was planning to do anyhow. So. First, here for our Estus flasks. Really? I could swear I put way more into that. Okay, no more messing around. And then when we get down there, we'll set that other bonfire as our bonfire, and things should be a little more direct from there. Also, yeah, we should probably switch out rings. Let's do maybe the Chloranthi ring. That could be good. We'll just fight this obnoxious guy. I feel like if I try to run away from him, he's pretty fast, and I'm probably just gonna end up taking damage anyway. We're just gonna try to run from him once. Yeah, that was terrible. Might as well just fight him. Now that we're a couple of flasks down. Moving on. Okay, we can probably just charge straight to it and ignore most of the things on the way. It might not be the best plan, but that's kind of what I'm feeling like doing. Yes, that includes you. Don't actually care about fighting you. And And both of you. Excuse me, everyone. Business to attend to. Let's do it. Oh. Demon Firesage. Okay, I'm incredibly lucky that it didn't just straight up die. Let's back up a little bit. Okay, we gotta get behind him. And this is kind of rough terrain to fight in. All these roots and stuff sticking around to trip me. Not that I expect it to do a whole bunch, but... Stop it! Oh, come on! Alright, that went... You know, not really surprisingly. Defeat him. So, I'm gonna go ahead and wind the episode down here. As always, please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back, and next time, Demon Firesage is our goal. We're gonna keep at it.